Good morning. I'm meteorologist Sally Showman. Happy Thursday to you. It'll be an active day with showers and sun breaks, possibly hail or a rumble of thunder. The weather constantly changing today. Tomorrow, mostly sunny all day long. It'll be the warmest day of the year with highs in the upper 60s and low 70s, and then a few showers around this weekend. But I think we'll have more dry time than wet time this weekend, not nearly as warm as Friday. Monday through Wednesday of next week look pretty soggy.